I'm Kirk Montgomery. This is the E-Block on MetroMix.com TV. Wow, with temperatures soaring the last couple of weeks, this is the hot show. We're looking for ways to cool down. One of my favorites is Venice on the Creek. Let's say hello to Jolyn. How are you, sir?
Good, how are you?
I'm great. So Jolyn, how does this work? Venice on the Creek, what's it all about?
Well, we have gondola style boats, yeah. And we're about to put you on one, and we're gonna take a gentle glide down the Cherry Creek right here in downtown.
A gentle glide, I love that. Are we ready?
We're ready.
Let's go.
Let's go. All right, well, welcome to Venice on the Creek. And as we start our float down here, I'll tell you our secret. These are not actually Venetian gondolas that you're riding on today. This is a British punt. 1996 was the first summer that we were open. This was originally put in here to bring people down here. It's hard to tell now because we'll see people walking, biking. If you come down here on the weekends, it's packed, or lunch hour, it's packed. But when we started down here, we were kind of the only people down here. So this is our first boat locker. The water level's not deep enough, even for a boat like this that only needs about 6 inches of water. So we had to build a series of dams. And if you have a dam with a boat, then you need a lock. So this is just like the Panama Canal, the big locks on the Great Lakes. Same concept, just on a much smaller scale. We're gonna go down probably about 5.5, 6 feet, depending on water level. So doors are gonna open. JJ's gonna open them up for us so that we can cruise on out. And just like that, we made it to our lower section of the creek. So we get a lot of families, a lot of people on coming out for dates. We've actually had proposals, quite a few done on boats where people have rented a boat and then proposed.
So can you bring like a picnic lunch with you?
Oh, definitely, yeah. We get a lot of people in the evening will bring their dinner down and just kind of enjoy a float while having their cheese and crackers or...
A little wine, perhaps? Do you allow that?
We're not supposed to have wine down here in the park.
Why would someone want to do this?
I think that it's a one-of-a-kind thing. It's something that you definitely can't do anywhere else in Denver or in Colorado. And, you know, with boat locks this size for this kind of boat, I'm not sure you can do this anywhere else in the world. And I think it's really a way to experience Denver and where it started, at the birthplace of Denver, and in a way that you just can't do anywhere else.